Welcome to your English class. Today we are going to learn how to make standing line. If you know how to make standing line, you make so many letters with the help of standing line. So kids, let's start. We have four lines in our English notebook. First line is capital line. Second line is waistline. Third line is baseline and fourth line is tail line. So let's start. Put your pencil on the capital line and drag the line on the baseline. Capital line to baseline. What is this? This is standing line.